hello. Welcome to Anacho TV 1212. Okay, today I had a roll cake from Paris Baguette-Korean bakery. It's a franchise. I don't know. I live in LA, California. We have like a lot of branches. And this is, I made this scone, raisin scone last night. First time. It came out really nice. And then this cake I made and froze it. So this is like homemade by me. And this is like store-bought. And then I'm gonna drink with the strawberry smoothie that I made. Let's dig in. I'm gonna use the cream cheese for scone. Let's have the taste. I'll eat it later. Whipped cream cheese and regular cream cheese. Let's have a scone with the whipped cream cheese. Lovely. Finish. So good. I'm with the regular cream cheese. I go by the recipe, Lovely Food. I always get the email from them. I got the recipe from them. Lovely Food, whatever. So good. So fluffy. Nice. Roll cake, cream, sponge cake maybe, cream and raisin inside. This is their signature roll cake. Very popular, number one sale. Very soft. This cream cheese I got it from Whole Foods. Here, the logo. And then the regular cream cheese. They're so nice. And let's eat it with the strawberry jam. Again, I got it from Whole Foods. This is nice too. Lovely. Wow, I like the rich taste of cheese. Scone. I will share the recipe, how to make the scone. I will put in the description box. Yeah. Very easy. Very soft. You don't need to chew. Only the raisin. Just melt in your mouth and disappear. Ah.
this cake mix, I bought it from Trader Joe. Just plain regular vanilla, something like that, the cake mix. I put raisin inside as well. I like any kinds of bread, but especially muffin, cake, scone, baguette, ciabatta. Croissant. As far as regular bread, sandwich bread, wow, it's so refreshing. Milk, frozen strawberry, and a little bit of sugar. This time I didn't put a lot of sugar because I had jam and, you know, cake. Okay, I think I'll end the video now for today. But I'll have this for my snack again. And I will see you guys soon next time. Thank you so much. And please subscribe my channel and put a thumbs up. Okay? That really encouraged me and helped me. Okay? Thank you so much. And I will see you guys next time. Thank you.